Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we shall learn about the subtraction facts. Okay, let's start the class. Subtracting from 8. The question is 8 minus 0. Let us count the dots that are not crossed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 8 dots. Let's write them. Subtraction fact: 8 minus 0 is equal to 8. Then the question is 8 minus 1. Let us count the dots that are not crossed. Here, 7 not crossed dots. So the answer is 7. Write the subtracting form: 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. Let's see the next question. 8 minus 2. Let us count the dots that are not crossed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 dots. Let's write them. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Then to find the sum, 8 minus 3. Let's count the dots that are not crossed. Here 5 dots are not crossed. So the answer is 5. Let's write them. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Then to find the sum, 8 minus 4. Let's count the dots that are not crossed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 dots. Let's write them. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. Then let's see the next question. 8 minus 5. Again we have count the dots that are not crossed. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Here 3 dots. Therefore the answer is 3. Let's write down. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. Then 8 minus 6. Let's count the dots that are not crossed. Here 2 dots are not crossed. The answer is 2. Write down. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Let's see the next question. 8 minus 7. Let's count the dots that are not crossed. Here 1 dots. So the answer is 1. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Then to find the sum, 8 minus 8. Let's count the dots that are not crossed. Here no more not crossed dots. We know that no more means 0. Here 0 dots. The answer is 0. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Okay kids, thank you.